A contour map for a function f of x, comma y is shown. Estimate the function values using the contour map. So looking at the map for a moment, we have the x values along the horizontal axis, and we have the y values along the vertical axis, and these contour lines here, often called contour curves or level curves, represent where the function values are the same. All along this first contour line, the function value is 40. All along this contour line, the function value is 80, and so on. Notice how these contour lines are parallel, and they also appear to be the same distance apart. And therefore, it appears if we were to travel perpendicular to these contour lines, let's say in this direction here, the function values would increase at a constant rate. Notice how they increase by 40 between each contour line. Now, for each function value, the first coordinate is the x value, and the second coordinate is the y value. So to determine the value of f of 4, 5, we'll first locate the point 4, 5 on the coordinate plane, then use the level curve to estimate the function value. So the point 4, 5 would be here. And notice how it's very close to the contour line where the function value would be 120. And notice how we have the contour line of 160 here. So our estimate would be a little bit more than 120, let's say 125. Next we have f of 1, 10. Well, the point 1, 10 would be here. Again, notice how this point is very close to the contour line where the function value is 80. We also have a contour line here that's 40. So we might estimate a function value of, let's say, 76 or maybe 75. Let's just say 76. And for the last function value, we have f of 4, 15. Well, the point 4, 15 is here. Notice how this point falls in between where we have function values of 160 and 200. But notice how the point is closer to the contour line where the function value is 160. Halfway between these two contour lines would be 180. So let's estimate the function value to be 175. It is difficult to be exact for these function values, and that's why the directions do say estimate the function values. I hope you found this helpful.